8 division Filipino superstar boxer Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao defeated Keith One Time Thurman very convincingly, and Floyd Money Mayweather had an epic reaction and respond to this defeat. Stay tuned, coming up next.
Hey, this is Cassie, and you're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy, está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So Floyd Money Mayweather, the man known as Money, early in his career, known as Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather, was ringside as 8 division Filipino superstar boxer Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather's nemesis, took on undefeated WBA super welterweight champion, Keith One Time Thurman. Keith Thurman was undefeated. A lot of people thought that Keith Thurman would be victorious in this fight, as Manny Pacquiao is on the wrong side of 40, and Keith Thurman has youth, athletic ability, and all of these things on his side. I was one that picked Keith Thurman to win this fight. I was surprised how Manny Pacquiao dominated this fight. But a lot of people were surprised how Manny Pacquiao was able to take the power punches, the clean, accurate counter punches from Keith One Time Thurman, withstand him, and still assert himself with his own onslaught and his own attack on Keith Thurman, bloodying Keith Thurman's nose. A left hook to the body looked like he may have broken Keith Thurman's ribs. Keith Thurman was bleeding everywhere. His eyes were swollen. He looked like he was in a brutal fight, in which he was. Keith Thurman did respond to a lot of these things, you know, hitting Manny Pacquiao with big, clean counter punches, accurate straight rights and hooks. But Manny Pacquiao took him way better than Keith Thurman took Manny Pacquiao's punches. And a lot of people were surprised at this, right? One guy was not surprised at all, that being Manny Pacquiao's foe, that being Manny Pacquiao's rival, that being the man known as Money, Floyd Money Mayweather. He had an epic response. He says, "I don't know why you're surprised. That's Manny being Manny. I knew this all along. You guys didn't know this. He's a whole different animal. I already knew this and I already told y'all. I make it look very easy. So when I make it look easy, people think that they could do what I can do and they jump in there and it looks totally different from outside than it does inside the ring. Manny Pacquiao is a great fighter," stated that Floyd Money Mayweather. He says that, you know, Manny Pacquiao is great, you know, but we just thought that Manny Pacquiao was on the wrong side of 40 and Father Time would catch up to him and he would defeat and he would get defeated by Keith One Time Thurman. Manny Pacquiao didn't look great against Jeff Horn. He had a knockout victory over Lucas Matisse, but a lot of people chalked Lucas Matisse up as washed up because Lucas Matisse had everything taken out of him by Victor Postol and then by John Molina Jr., right? And he just didn't look the same, Lucas Matisse. He didn't look like the machine that pre-fight before Danny Garcia fight, Lamont Peterson fight, the Zab Judah fight, didn't look like that same Lucas Matisse, right? So doing so, a lot of people didn't credit Manny Pacquiao for getting that victory and that stoppage. And then he didn't look great against Jeff Horn, but everybody thought he won, including myself. The judges didn't see that way. They gave it to Jeff Horn, right? Then he fought Adrian Broner. And he didn't look great against Adrian Broner. He won the fight, but Adrian Broner nullified a lot of the things that he did. Adrian Broner just didn't have a high offensive output, and which caused him to lose the fight. And so Manny Pacquiao looked like he shows a lot of signs of slippage. And so, you know, this is why this fight was looked at as 50-50. If this was Manny Pacquiao in the Miguel Cotto days, in the early stages, the De La Hoya days, and the Clyde days, and it would be no doubt Manny Pacquiao would have been the overwhelming favorite. But seeing as though Manny Pacquiao is on the wrong side of 40, so showed slippage, you know, a lot of people thought that, including myself, that he would succumb to Keith Thurman's youth, accuracy, and his power, right? Keith Thurman doesn't have the most power in the world, but he has enough power to get your respect, to garner your respect. Manny Pacquiao didn't respect Keith Thurman's power. He took him. He taunted Keith Thurman. He danced in the ring, things we never seen Manny Pacquiao do. He did the Ali shuffle, right? You know, and he torn to Keith Thurman. Let's go. Let's fight. He broke Keith Thurman's nose. His nose was bleeding all over the place. It looked like he may have broken his rib with that left hook to the body. You know, he had Keith Thurman on retreat on the on escape mode, you know, on his bicycle. You know, so, but Floyd Mayweather said, listen, why are you surprised? I told y'all what it is, right? But, you know, just to discredit me, people discredit Floyd Mayweather's opponents. And so he said, listen, I'm not surprised at all. That's just Manny being Manny. Point blank and period, he's great. Just because I make it look easy, don't mean it's easy. And Keith Thurman learned the hard way. But that's all I got for y'all, man. Drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
Blue Blood Sports TV, baby.